woke up, saw all of the comments on yesterday's post. Look, me and this girl, we knew that we had something special, right? Didn't we? With the dirty dancing move. We knew it was ambitious, but we were like, let's go for it. Yeah, that's right. So, but we didn't realize it was going to get so many comments, did we? She said she knew. I didn't know. So thank you for appreciating that, because we knew it was ambitious, but we went for it anyway. The other thing a lot of people are commenting about is something an ABC rep confirmed, which is that Marcus Coloma will no longer be playing the role of Nicholas Cassadine. It's hard to even say it. I get so sad when I think about it. Look, I don't know what I can or can't say other than what an incredible ride. There's such a family feel at General Hospital, which I felt so blessed to be a part of. And I've said this a million times, the fans are the best fans in the entire world. And I think a lot of that is just because you guys have been watching for such a long time. So thank you for including me. Thanks for the love. Happy holidays, you guys. Marie said he's going to change his number on me, but I know where he lives. I know where Ken Schreiner lives. We're still going to film things. Much love.